Hi students, today new chapter, okay? Electric potential and capacitance. Electric potential and capacitance, okay? So before going to the chapter, you know concept of potential energy, okay? Concept of potential energy, we are already discussed in first year, work energy power, at the same time oscillations in gravitation, okay? So you know what is potential energy. For example, to move the one particle from one point to another point, some external work is required against the gravitational force and spring force. Okay. Here, to move this one, some work is required against the some forces like gravitational force or spring force, like that one. Okay. This work done is stored in the form of potential energy in this body. Okay. Understood. To move the body or particle from one point to another point, some work done is required against the gravitational force or spring force, whatever it may be. Understood. That work done is stored in the form of potential energy. If in case external force is removed, automatically it comes to back. That means here potential energy is loses. That means it will be converted into kinetic energy. Here potential energy and kinetic energy are conserved. Potential energy and kinetic energy are conserved. So these forces are conservative forces. These forces are conservative forces. Like this, in similar manner, Coulomb forces, that means electrostatic force, okay, electrostatic force is a conservative force. For example, here one of the positive charge plus Q, okay, surrounding it, it occupies the its field, okay, surrounding it, it having some field. Another positive charge taken from infinity is taken from infinity, okay, and it taken from infinity to certain point in this field. Understood. For that purpose, some work is required against the electric field. That work done is stored in the form of potential energy, that is electrostatic potential energy. Okay, electric potential energy. Understood. Here, charge taken from infinity to certain point in the region of electric field, for that purpose, some work is required. That work done is stored in the form of potential energy. Okay. In electricity. Understood. Okay. So, before, it is just introduction. Next, for capacitors. Capacitor main purpose is to store the electrical energy. First concept is potential. Understood. What is potential? So, see, electrostatic potential. For example, it is a charge Q, positive charge, okay, in surrounding it fields. It is the electric field region, okay, because of, so it creates some electric field surrounding it, okay, static charge. At infinity, one positive unit positive test charge is there at infinity,
understood? Okay, at infinity. Understood? At infinity, one unit positive test charge is there. So, in this region, in this field region, at certain point, potential is required. At certain point, potential is required. Okay. For that purpose, this unit positive test charge taken from infinity to this point, taken from infinity to this point, some work is required. Some work is required. That work done is nothing but here, electrostatic potential. That work done is nothing but here, electrostatic potential. Once again, so to bring the unit positive test charge from infinity to certain point in the field, okay, for that purpose some work is required. That work is stored in that work done is nothing but electrostatic potential. That work done is nothing but electrostatic potential. Understood? Definition: the electric potential at a point in an electric field is defined as the work done per unit positive test charge in bringing it from infinity to that point against the electric field. Okay, so this potential simply defined as work done per unit positive charge. Understood? Work done per unit positive charge. Or, you know, work done means change in its potential energy. You are taken here P. Final potential energy minus initial potential energy. That means at this point potential energy, by Q naught. Are understood? Okay. So, electrostatic potential is nothing but work done per unit positive test charge. Understand? Units. Here, units. Units means work done. Joule for coulomb. Okay. Joule for coulomb. So, are simply volt. Understood? Simply volt. So what about dimensional formula? Dimensional formula of this one. W means work. Work means ML square T power of minus 2 by Q naught means AT. So ML square T power of minus 3 A power of minus 1. ML square T power of minus 3 A power of minus 1. It is the dimensional formula. This one is dimensional formula. Are understood? Okay. So volt ML square T power of minus 3 A power of minus 1 is the dimensional formula. It is a scalar quantity. Understood? Because of simply work done per unit positive test charge. So it is a scalar quantity. Once again. So electrostatic potential is defined as at a point in a field to bring the unit positive test charge from infinity to that point. So some work is required. That work done is nothing but here electrostatic potential. So W by Q naught. Understood? Joule per coulomb. Okay. See next one. Definition of volt. Okay. Now here, it is the charge. It creates field is this one. It is electric field. Okay. Now here, one unit positive charge is placed at, already it is at infinity. Okay. Now here, it bringing from infinity to certain point in that field. Okay. So for that purpose, some work is required. Okay, that work done is 1 joule. See here, potential is equal to what done here? Potential is equal to work done by charge. Okay, here work done is 1 joule, and also charge is 1 coulomb. Simply that is one volt. Definition. See here. The electric potential at a point is said to be 1 volt. At certain point, it is 1 volt means if 1 joule of work is to be done in bringing 1 coulomb of positive charge from infinity to that point against the electric field. That means it is bringing from infinity to this point. In this case, work done is 1 joule. Work done is 1 joule. Simply, that is nothing but 1 volt. That is nothing but 1 volt. Understood? Okay.
So, next topic, potential difference. So, potential difference, for example, it is a charge, okay, surrounding it, its influence, that means its field is there, okay. This point is A, one point is B, another point is C, okay, at infinity, one unit positive test charge, okay.
Now here, this unit positive test charge bringing from infinity to this point C, so work, that work done per unit charge is nothing but potential. So it is potential at that point C, V suffix C, okay. Similarly, same unit positive test charge bringing from infinity to this point B, for that work done per unit charge, potential at this point B, that is V suffix B. Understood? V suffix B. Okay. If same point bringing from C to B, some work done is required. Some work done is required. Okay. That work done per unit charge. Okay. That work done per unit charge is represents the potential difference between two points. Understood? Infinity to point C, V suffix C. Infinity to point B, V suffix B. So, that point charge, unit positive test charge, that unit positive test charge, bringing from C to B, some work done is required, okay? That work done per unit charge is nothing but potential difference between B and C. Potential difference between B and C. Simply, you write as potential difference between B and C is equal to VB minus VC, because of final one is this one, initial one is this one. Understood? So VB minus VC, it is also write as work done per unit charge, okay, or potential energy at B minus potential energy C by Q naught. Okay, work done is nothing but potential difference. So potential energy at B minus potential energy at C by Q naught. Understood? In this case, VB greater than VC. Understood? See definition. Potential difference between two points in an electric field is defined as the work done per unit positive test charge in moving it from one point to the other against the electric field. That means here, to move the unit positive test charge from this point to this point, okay, this point to this point, work done is required for that unit positive test charge. That work done is nothing but here, potential difference between these two points, VB minus VC, this one. See, here, potential is positive or negative? In this case, potential is positive. In this case, potential is positive. Understood? See, it is also positive charge. This one is also positive charge. To move the positive charge from C to B, external work is required. Okay. External work is required. Here, work done by the external agent, that is positive. Work done by the external agent, that is positive. Understood? Don't forget this one. If in case, here it is loosed, external force is removed. External force is removed means, here point charge moving from B to C. Why? Because of it is a positive charge. This one is also positive charge. So due to that one, it moves from B to C. Due to external agent, C to B. Due to system, it moves from B to C. Understood? In that case, potential difference is equal to VC minus VB. In that case, potential difference is equal to VC minus VB. That is negative. Are understood? Okay. Work done by the external agent, positive. Work done by the system, negative.
Understood? Okay. Now, positive charge. You have taken positive charge. See, for positive charge, for positive charge, potential is positive. Why potential is positive? See, it is a positive charge. Unit test charge, positive. Test charge, bringing from infinity to this point means, certain point in that field means, work done by the external agent. Work done by the external agent. Understood? Work done by the external agent. For negative charge, potential is negative. Okay. Why it is potential is negative? Q. It is unit positive test charge. Unit positive test charge. So, for this one, system doing the work. Here, external agent. Here, system. Understood? So, for positive charge, you have taken positive potential. For negative charge, you have taken negative potential. So, you know, earth is a huge reservoir. It is connected to the... If in case you have taken some charge from the earth or given to the earth, no change in its electricity of the earth. So, that's why it is taken as a neutralized body. So, earth potential is taken as a zero. For example, you consider one negatively charged body. It is connected to the ground. Now, here electrons are passing from body to the ground, but conventional current direction from ground to the body. That means current flowing from. So, earth to the negatively charged body means, in this case, it is taken as a low potential means. So, negative potential. Once again, here negatively charged body is connected to the ground. Okay. So, electrons are travels from body to the ground. That means current flowing from ground to the body. That means in that case, it will act as a lower potential. So, it is a negatively potential body. Even case we consider positively charged body. See, electrons are traveling from ground to the body. That means current traveling from ground to the current traveling from body to the ground. That means in this case, it is high potential. This one is low potential. Understood? High potential and also low potential. So, it is a positive potential body. Understood? So, in today our concepts, first one is potential, mainly work done per unit, positive test charge, units, volt per meter, work done, joule per coulomb, understood? Potential. Next one is 1 volt definition, 1 joule per 1 coulomb. Next one is potential difference. Understood?